Let's learn IIB. Today, I will show how you can accept JSON and XML content type in your REST API. We will process XML content and respond with XML. For JSON input, we will respond with JSON output. This we will do for the same HTTP method and the same HTTP resource. I will be reusing an existing project in my GitHub repository, link in description. Here is a tip that is not relevant to our topic. You can set ODBC credentials in ACE version 11 using MKSI setdb params. The main difference between its use and version 10, the difference in version 10 and version 11 is the use of -w argument when using it with independent integration server. Notice, when you are creating a REST API in Toolkit, it does not allow you XML parser option. You cannot select XML anywhere. Even though you can manually edit REST API's main flow and change message domain to XML and SE, IBM does not recommend that, as this flow could be overwritten automatically by the Toolkit without warning. IBM tells us that we have to use route node with reset content descriptor for this task. If you want to allow XML processing in REST API, we should only be modifying the subflow. Here, route node breaks the flow into two paths. For JSON, you have path 1, and for XML, you have path 2. You don't need reset content descriptor for JSON path. eSQL used is simple with just 3 lines of code. We sent a visual indicator to the invoker informing the content type that he has sent us. Let's test this. Use postman and trigger post method of our REST API. Use application/json as content type in HTTP header. We get JSON response in return. Next, we trigger the same HTTP resource and HTTP method with content type as XML. Observe that the XML field called employee.name was accessed by eSQL and the value is made available in the response. Our test is successful. I feel IBM's implementation of REST API needs to mature more. This option of using recent content descriptor after we have parsed the data as JSON at HTTP input node feels hacky. What is your opinion? Reply in comments.